Hello, today I'm in Alfa Romeo Stelvio. In this video I'll show you how to restore driver assistance settings to factory defaults. In the beginning, take a look at the screen display and now go to driver assistance. Scroll all the way down and select restore driver assistance settings. Confirm and it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.